Welcome back, guys, to another Funko Pop review. Today I'm bringing you a new series, Marvel X-Men. God knows how many episodes, there's definitely another six, so you get them as they come. Today I'm starting with two from the series, number 57 and 59, Professor X and Black Suit Storm. Professor X first, front of the box. You got Professor X, name. Obviously, you've got very nice comic detailing of Professor X. Back box, we got Professor X, Cyclops, Storm, Colossus, Magneto, and Mystique. Back box, you've got Plate and Pop Marvel. Get him out. He comes on this nice little floating stand. He's got a floating wheelchair. Very basically designed. I can't see any paint job issues. Head's fine because he's bold. Bobblehead as ever. You go down there so you float. The next we're doing is Pop Marvel Storm. Black Suit. This is the Hot Topic exclusive, but no sticker. Got the same comic book design, all three above the head there. Back box is the same, top of the box, got Storm's face and Pop Marvel. They're releasing new Storm now with the Mohawk from the movie. That's all in the comic book design. This is always the best Storm design, black suit one. Look how cool that looks. Nice paint job issues, very nice basic design. Bobblehead is a bubble. So black suit Storm and Professor X. She stand up. No, she's a fooler. She won't stand and she don't come up a stand. Head to it, so she has to give in. Back here, coming. You sit there. Wait a minute. There. So they're the two pops for this video. So leave a comment down below what you thought of these two X-Men pops. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, click that subscribe button. See you next one. Bye.